I'm on my Dodge Ram 2008. I'm gonna turn on here. You're gonna see the oil message, change oil. And once you get that message, that's pretty simple to clean that up. See, change oil. So I'm gonna turn it off, turn the key on, just two clicks. It's on, then you press one, two, three times, and then let it go. And now you turn it off. So I'm gonna turn it on again. Turn the key and it should have disappeared. I have an engine light. It's another problem. It's my gas cap. Well, yeah. Change oil is gone.